where I'm going to be this day next year is going to be so miraculously different. I'm happy with where I am right now. I'm really proud of where I am right now. But because my potential is all expansive, I don't want to be the same person today than I was yesterday. I want to be better in every aspect of my life. And sometimes I'll pick certain verticals I'm more focused on than others. Sometimes it's like all physical focus. Sometimes it's all mental focus. But I try to balance all of those growth areas every single day.
Would you say it starts with just recognizing that there is potential?
Right. It begins with recognizing that most people will go to high school and graduate, and then they're like, oh, okay, well, I'm going to go get a job and then start growing. Or they'll go to college, and that they think, okay, I'm going to go to college, and I'm going to expand my potential. They're only working on one vertical of who they are, usually, first of all. But then they get a job, and people stop growing their potential. Some people want a new title, right? But if they're looking for a title, they're not looking for the expansiveness of themselves.
Like the worth of the title.
Yes.